Marcus writes to himself, "It's time you realize that you have something in you more powerful and miraculous than the things that affect you and make you dance like a puppet. We have something inside of us, whether that's God or the Matrix or something else. There's something, there's a power, there's a voice, there's a love, there's a feeling that if we're quiet enough, we can tap into.